Our hero carries the Rage Rune. His path is dark as his dreams, filled with painful memories of the destruction he wrought upon the world. Even during the daytime, his wife's face is his constant reminder.
My vision was correct. Magic obstruction. I have to find a way to get through. There is something strange with this forest. It has some kind of unnatural feel to it. Sound comes from. Those draggers were summoned from their graves to this rock altar. Someone powerful did this. Astrid Boyce told me in Norse that our daughter is missing. Something is terribly wrong if Astrid spoke to me in abandoned ways. Maybe this is the connection to draggers I've seen in the forest?
If you want to pass the bridge, you have to solve the riddle, or else you can die trying.
I don't have time for this. Do you know what happened here?
Looks to me like a good old raiding happened here.
Which side are you on?
I am on Winner's side. Here is the riddle. What belongs to you, but others use it more than you do?
Don't know and don't care. Move away or die.
Wrong answer, Asbjorn. Let's end this here and now.
How do you know my name? I have no stamina.
Is that the mighty
my daughter and wife.
Come and see for yourself. There's that, says Garp.
I have no stamina. I have no stamina. Low health.
Huh? Great! A magic barrier.
Big blob, I'm in a hurry.
Always mouthful and jumpy.
I'll put you down this time.
By the way, how's your sister?
What do you know about my sister?
Huh?